sad by the store, a weary slave face on to some good either retreat.